Welcome back to Bloons TD6, my friends. We are gonna play. Let's see. In the loot cubism, four circles on hard. Here we go. Load it up. Alright, so. Just did a ninja monkey one. How much are ninja monkeys? Where is Ninja? Okay, 540. Okay, so these go around like four times there. Kick it off the Ninja Monkey. And wait a second, I get a free Dart Monkey too, don't I? Yes, I do. Alright. Round 7. Here we go. Dart Monkey and Ninja Monkey playing together. Doing pretty good. This one should be fairly easy. Even though it is on hard. This goes by so many times, so many different chances and opportunities to hit it, so get ourselves banana farm over there. Right, so far so good. Banana farm, Ninja Monkey, Dart Monkey, everybody's working together here. Some valuable bananas coming in. Okay. I think I might have to upgrade a little bit. Yeah. Have to do a little bit of upgrading there. Alright, round 18. So far, so good. I like those caltrops. Just throw them on the ground, kind of wreck things a little bit. Well, might need to do a little bit of upgrading, right? A couple balloons got by us there. It's unfortunate, but it happens. I want to get my monkey bank going. Not the best start here I've ever had. Yeah, there we go. Monkey Bank. So round 28, when the lead comes, we want to be able to take that out. Here we go, 27. And we need to be able to take out the lead balloons. So, what could take out lead balloons? Well, a sniper monkey can. And if you combine it with a full metal jacket, there we go. Alright, so far so good. I wonder if a bunch of ninja shinobis would be able to like wreck stuff. Get some double shot going on there. Faster firing. So I won camo loon. Now you're ready for some more. Oh yeah, we're ready for some more camo. Let's get our little guy upgraded there. Okay. So far, so good. Large caliber shot there. I'm gonna get semi-auto, would be good. Definitely do a lot of wreckage. How much cash for that? 8,000, nice. Round 39, we got 9,000 cash. Here comes the Moab. Let's collect our cash. Alright, what do we want? We got just got 10,000. Full auto. Bloom Jitsu. And try to upgrade another one of those. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So deadly are the snipers. Bring them on. Okay, so apparently if we get some shinobis out there. The more shinobis, the stronger the attack. See how that does for us. So I'm gonna get like just a bunch of shinobis and surround the other ninja monkey, get some like OP ninja monkey. Ninja monkeys wrecking. Here comes some fortified ceramics. Alright, so cash is building up there. Another bank going. Who's the banker? Alright, so if I get a shinobi, remember it says, what does it say? So shinobi increases attack speed of all nearby ninjas nearby. More shinobi means more attack speed. Okay. Let's get some shinobis in, shall we? Bloom sabotage. Get another shinobi out there. Stacking shinobis like crazy. Okay. What does that balloon sabotage give us? For the last 15 seconds during the sabotage, all balloons move at half speed. How much cash we got here? We got 7. Alright, keep on going, I guess. I'm gonna put this out there. And increase everybody's attack speed a little bit more. Get some wreckage. How much cash we got? Collect 10,000. Alright, we got 20,000.
Okay. So far, so good.
Let's get another ninja monkey out there, shall we? Got a full auto out there. All right, so far 58-8, 59-8. ninja monkeys out there. Out there. How much cash we got built up there? A little bit, I guess. So far we got 65 of 80. Snipers are just wrecking with basically full auto machine gun fire. So I think I'm doing all right. Get full auto rifle here in a second for maximum wreckage. Need 5,000. So far, Ninja Monkeys and Snipers are no joke. Full auto. Alright. Put the 10 grand there, I guess. Round 72 of 80. Camo regen, fortified camo, whatever. Get wrecked balloons. Thank you. another Shinobi out there just for good measure. Good, they almost got by us, so let's get a Tack Chopper out there. How much cash we got? That's 10,000. Okay, let's get a that out there. Knock back those Moabs, knock them back. There we go. Alright, so that's 8. I want some more cash, so collect that. Upgrade that. Get the Apache out there. All right, round 78 of 80. Going down a little bit there. Come on, guys, take them out. What do we need? Another monkey sub to help out there. Come on, guys, take him down. $79. All right, we're gonna get all the cash. Cause here comes Zong. Sell all that. 28,000. Sell that guy. What? Sell him. Get a super monkey in there.
Alright, what else we need?
Another sniper. Here we go. Slow it down a little bit. Come on, boys, take them out. In come the four choppers. Four choppers of the apocalypse. There we go. Knock them back. Ah, victory is ours, my friends. Thanks for watching Circles on Horror. We'll see you next time.